What is castration in animals?
It is removal or inactivation of the testicles of male animal. It is common management practice in livestock farms. Reasons for castration. To make the animal docile, which means easily handled. To prevent unplanned mating. To decrease aggression. To ensure safety of farm employees. To promote weight gain. And for correction of scrotal hernia. To minimize chance of malignant disease. Best age for castration for cattle is 1 to 2 months. For sheep and goat it is 2 weeks. For pig first week and for horse 1 to 1.5 years. Best season for castration is early spring or late fall. Avoid extreme climate or fly season. Advantages of castration. It reduces aggressiveness. Sexual activity by reducing testosterone level. Unwanted mating and risk of accidental events at farm. Castration increases safety of employees. And weight gain in meat animals. Disadvantages of castration in animals are depression, impotence, sterility, obesity, osteoporosis, hot flashes, and genital modification. Methods of castration. The most common method is open method. It is surgical technique divided as uncovered and covered. As shown in slide. Open and covered include vaginal tunic incised method, correction of scrotal hernias in horses. In open covered include only vaginal tunic sutured. Equipment include emasculator, Newbery castrating knife, castrating knife, or Henderson castrating tool. Equipment shown in slide. Do you know? Castration is also used to control stray dog population.
Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe and share.